Merhabalar arkadaşlar, Dream Time TV kanalından herkese selamlar. Örümcek evreninde Peter Parker ile devam ediyoruz. Derken izleyici yine konuşmaya başladı. Konuş bakalım. Apparently someone there hit on an idea I actually think has merit, which is making that recidivist criminal Electro pay for his room and board by powering the prison himself, saving taxpayers' money. Not surprisingly, though, it turns out he hates actual work as much as he loves robbing and murdering. So they had to go back to the city's grid, which I'd imagine is why I still can't run my microwave and toaster at the same time without blowing a fuse. Çıkalım bakalım, hop. Aa, kapalı. Ne istiyorsun? I know you've been hacking into our crime system towers.
Wasn't me. I mean, what towers?
I don't mind. In fact, I need your
Tamam, ne yapacağız?
I think someone's jamming the system, and they must be using multiple jammers to cover the full frequency range. Could you take a look?
Olur, bakarız
help,
da.
I promise I won't tell anyone you're hacking us.
I prefer to call it sharing, but sure. The jammers emit a signal I can detect. Just need to swim through the financial district and hunt
yani
for a
bir şey yapmadık ki.
Found a signal. Just need to follow it.
Hop şuradan. Şöyle.
The closer I am to the jammer, the stronger the signal gets.
Şuradan. Oğlum bu nereden?
Fiskman, this is my shock face. Sleep it off.
Got eyes on Spider-Man.
Duramadım. Tamam.
Gotta take out the jamming device.
Nerede? Burada.
Shoddy workmanship.
Çanında mı var?
I just took out a jamming device. That do anything?
No. But like I said, there's probably a bunch.
Bir sürü mü var?
Makes sense. I'll track him down. I wonder if Fisk's men had anything to do with the system going down in the first place.
Yeah, hadi bakalım.
Huh? A jamming party and didn't invite me.
Neredesin lan?
Shoot him down.
Neredesin lan? Gitti. Şöyle bir yakalayalım bunu.
Gel buraya gel. Sometimes breaking stuff
tamam,
is the
bir tane daha mı var?
And it's fun too.
Spider-Man, it's working. I'm starting to get a weak signal.
Yani bir tane daha var da ona 3 taneymiş zaten tamam.
But he didn't deal in knockoff fashion. The sooner the system is fixed, the sooner we know what they're planning.
Yani şuraya takılmasak olmuyor değil mi? Şöyle gidelim. Üst tepeye çıkalım. Haydi.
Found you.
Sen? Sen ha? Seni ben biraz önce görmedim mi lan? Oğlum beni nasıl kör edeceksiniz lan siz? Geri git ben. Hop. Sen ha? Anten. Geri git ben. Charge. Geldi o şimdi. Hop tamam.
Okay, that's the last of them. The system should be back online.
Spider-Man, the prime system's working again.
Great. Any more info on Fisk's men or those outfits?
No, but the system's reporting unauthorized activity down by the docks. I'm sending coordinates now.
I'll check it out. Gotta get to the docks before they escape.
Ulaşmadan önce rütbeme ulaşmalılar. Da. Görevlerden yok mu lan bir şey? Şey nerede bir dakika. Görünürde yok gibi de tamam neyse şeyden gideriz ya. Şöyle bir çakılmayalım. Devam edelim. Rıhtım diyordu. Olduğu için büyük silahlar.
Gotta find out what those guns are for.
Yere git lan. It. Kime ne anlatıyorsun sen?
Who's there? There he is. Open fire.
Tamam.
Now maybe I can figure out what's going on.
Şu nedir abi? Hop. Malzemeleri bir
guns.
Halledelim.
Prison guard uniforms and spoofed ID cards. They were planning to bust Fisk out of the raft.
Gel ama. Oy oy oy oy oy.
Sorry to spoil your prison break, guys.
Ne oldu beyler abi? Kapışıyorduk. Ha ne oldu? Hop. Le... 10 kişiye kişi. Kişiye kaç kişi lan? Sen tek mi kaldın lan? Böyle tamam.
Looks like New York's finest have it from here.
Everything's clear on my end too. Thanks for restoring the system, Spider-Man. I won't tell anyone you're piggybacking on it. But if you get caught, you're on your own.
I have no idea what you're talking about. Now if you'll excuse me, I have to delete my selfies from the crime system servers.
Bayağı iş kaldık.
Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Otanın laboratuvarına. Bakalım Otto ne yapmış. Hop, Mike Mojo tak özellik şey yapıyor. Benim noktada fotoğraf değil. Şöyle bir... Hop. Bir yan görevimiz daha vardı da ama... Kalsın şimdilik. Ana görevden gidelim.
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist. But look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
As well. Neden? Sokaklarda yürümek korkuyorsun.
And I accept your apology. It's understandable. You were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy, nothing to worry about. Go out and consume. Don't ask questions. I was a lone voice in the wilderness then, but now. More and more people like you are realizing
that ne kadar çok konuşuyor
arkadaş. It's how we will take our city back.
Aha. Gel lan.
Get it.
Lan. Gel buraya gel. Hop. Tamam.
Happy to help. You know these little guys.
8 tane kaldı. 4 tanesini bulduk da. Abi kolay bulunmuyor ki onlar da.
Hello? Parker.
Gerçi aramadım ama denk geldi hepsinde.
Just in time to celebrate. Celebrate?
Yol üstünde hep denk geldi. Döldü de.
Wait. Where are the arms? Oh wow. So cool. But how did you...
Intracranial neural network. Neurotransmission speeds under 1 nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
Evet yaptık.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
Çok pardon bir saniye.
It works beautifully. Come on, take a look.
Tamam.
This is impressive.
Yine mi bir şeyler çözeceğiz?
Hmm, little error though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix.
Şöyle yapabiliriz. İki de yapmamız lazım da. Şunu şöyle alırız. Bunu böyle alırız. Eksi iki. Biz şöyle yaparız. Şöyle yaparız. Eksi 2. Biz kapatır. Şuradan gelecek ki eksi 3. Şöyle Şöyle yaptık mı? Sen dön. Heh. Tamam.
See if that worked. No. This is worse than I thought.
Bunu şöyle yapmamız lazım mı? Şundan şöyle mi alırız? Şimdi buraya vermemiz lazım bunu zaten. Nasıl yapabiliriz? Nasıl yapabiliriz? 4, 3. Yok. Şuradan mutlaka bir şey yapmamız lazım bizim, değil mi? Gel abi. Şunları bir koyalım, bir bakalım. Hani sayıları tuttururuz zaten. Sayılarda sıkıntı yok da. Zaman 3 olur. 3 olur. Şunu dur. 3 olur. 3'ün yerine 5 koyalım abi. Bir tane daha var. I don't know if I can fix this. Sen almıyorsun, tamam. Sen al abi o zaman. Şöyle koyalım. 6, bir tane daha düşünmemiz lazım, değil mi? Ha, yok. Şey yapmıyor. Yedi yok, olmadı. Şu 4, 3 abi.
Come on.
Tamam. Checklist. Daha neyi var ya?
This is bad.
Yok, daha neyi var, orayı anlayamadım ben. 18.
Doctor?
Oldu mu?
Doctor, I found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've done enough! For the first time. I feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
O tabii kendine gel oğlum ya.
Right. Right.
Hadi oğlum kendine gel.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it. I'll work out some bugs. Go. Go.
Oğlum bak gideceğim ama bıraktığım gibi bulayım seni. Manyaklaşma.
Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Gordon Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that could change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
Sıkıntı. Nereye gideceğiz?
I should check on Miles.
Hey Pete.
Hi Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true. Assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job. I'd hate for you to keep doing it if you think it's wrong.
Oh, the people here. Nothing Martin Lee did is their fault. They need help and I'm helping them. I think Dad would want me to stay. I think he'd be proud of
me. I know he would. And Miles, I'm proud of you too. Anytime you want to talk, just call.
Thanks, Pete. Gotta go. They just gave me a list of all the supplies to get. All right, later.
Geldik. Geldik, geldik. Hop. Oğlum. Heh. Fiş'te bir bakalım ne olmuş. Meyalamız.
Peter!
You okay?
I'm getting by.
I don't know how I feel about you running this place all by yourself.
And these people need help. If I lose a few hours of sleep, so be it.
So have you heard from Mr. Lee since?
No. But the Martin I know couldn't have done that. Whatever's become of him, that's not the one I want to remember. So, how are things with MJ?
Oh, it's,
çözeceğiz, Lee'yi de çözeceğiz ya.
Well, you know, it's complicated.
Honesty, that's what got me and Ben through the rough patches.
You guys had rough patches?
Oh, sure. Especially when we were your age. So, are you honest with her? Does she know the real you?
Hey, turn it up. I want to hear this.
A spokesperson for the police has confirmed that this was the truck carrying the device used in the Grand Central Terminal attack. Oh, it never ends.
Ya bitmez, biter mi?
Peter?
Peter. Örümcekliğe devam.
Captain Watanabe, leave a message.
Yok.
Yuri, where are you?
Yerinde.
Call me when
göre.
You get this. I just hope the devil's breath is still there and still secure. If the demons got to that truck, this just went from bad to catastrophic.
Spider-Man, all filling up. Rosa just flew home to join her brothers and sisters.
I'm happy to help. You know these little guys pretty well, huh?
Getting there. Sandra always doing best, of course.
Sandra?
Oh, my wife.
Well, tell Sandra she's got some fine birds.
Oh, yeah. Sure we are, Spider-Man.
Arkadaş, bu adamın da güvercinin sevdası bitmiyor. Biz burada New York'u Kötülerden temizliyoruz adam. Virgin diye. Neyse güvercin yakalarsak götürürüz, ne yapalım. Şuraya bir gidelim de.
Quote, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice. And shocking, it's philanthropist.
Geldik.
Now I'll...
Geldik geldik.
Rikers,
we have to hurry. Hop on.
What happened?
It was a coordinated attack. Must have been planned from the outside. Every cell block is breached. We're minutes away from every prisoner and Rikers walking right up Fifth Avenue.
What about the raft?
Should be okay. It's a supermax facility. Better security and a separate power grid.
Good. What about the Devil's Breath?
Sable's handling it.
Do you trust them?
Do I have a choice?
Başka seçeneğimiz yok. Güveneceğiz. İyi hadi gelin bakalım.
I'm on it.
Sizin içeride olmanız lazım, dışarıda değil.
Oğlum,
sen... Bak. Hop. O elindeki oyuncak değil senin. Gel lan buradayım. Geldi o.
Spider-Man, can you get to that rooftop? There's an officer calling for help up there.
On my way.
Nereden gireceğiz oğlum?
Someone's trapped behind that door.
Sana şey nedir arkadaşım ya? Lan. Ama.
They're coming.
Where is everybody?
Geliyorlar mı?
They're attacking my car.
Geliyorlar ne oğlum?
Right, I'm on it.
Lan ayı. Hop. Yavaş lan. Yavaş, yavaş. Gel lan buraya. Sen gel lan buradayım. Bana mı vuracağım? Peşinden mi gideceğiz? Hadi. Hadi hadi hadi hadi. Hop. Güzel.
Not as bad as it looks.
Bakalım.
Love the optimism. But in my experience, when it looks bad, it's usually worse.
Oh.
Look out!
Ah! Şok
adam.
I'm flipping.
Gotcha. Hold on.
Yüreği mi? İyi.
You okay?
Yeah.
Welcome to the party. Just in time for the fight.
Looks like we made parole, boys.
What? Why is he letting everyone out?
I'll head for the main control center and see how bad the situation is.
Got it. I'll go join the party.
İyi, ben de öldüreyim şunları bari. Ne yapayım?
Everyone just quietly go back into your cell and lock the door behind you. Okay? Please?
Biraz adam dövelim. Gel lan bunda. Ne oldu? Hadi git lan. Gel lan. Açıl. Açıl açıl açıl açıl açıl açıl açıl. Oha.
Oh, hi Rhino.
Raiden.
Surprise. What is he talking about?
Unexpected power surge detected. Incident response team required.
Electrical fire. Ya oğlum buradan şöyle geçeceğiz, tamam.
Hey,
tamam.
What's your status? Me?
Oh, Scorpion.
This is too good to be true.
Scorpion, can you hold on a minute? I was in the middle of a
call. Oğlum sen de senin var ya senin. İyi gelin, hadi gelin.
Rhino and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
Camera system's almost down. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep track of Electro.
Oğlum. Bak. Tamam, var mı da? Nereden buldun? Of.
Come on Spider-Man. I thought this was a chase.
Yok, kovalamaca da işte. Şey demedik ya. Ya oğlum. Abi ya niye ağ atmıyorsun? Mesela neden ağ atmıyorsun? Amacın yani aşağıdayken bak. Ağım mı bitti ulan? Bak. Bir de bu çıktı başımıza. Bir de bu çıktı başımıza.
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
Well, it looks like the entire population of the raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
This is nuts.
Gel lan buraya. Bu güzeldi. Hayır ya, şu hızlı bir gitsene sen abicim ya. Niye gitmiyorsun yani? Ya? Bak. Allah'ım ya Rabbim ya. Kendimize karşı oynuyoruz ya. Resmen.
How do you like my new suit? Dashing. Where'd you get it? It's an exclusive club.
Oho. Otta mı lan o?
First and final war. Stay out of our way. Each of you has a job to do. Your debts will be repaid when we're done. Go!
Ekip sağ olun.
There he is!
Ha, buradayım gel. Gel buradayım gel. Gel, paket ettiler bizi, gel.
Over, Norman. Time to give them the truth.
Saat sonra. Ortalık patates oldu.
You okay?
Yeah, fine. Can you pass us out for me?
Sure.
By Sable International, who maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness, and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
is
on NDC on an anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
Anasını satayım, suçlu biz olduk. Ne güzel ya. Yaşıyor mu lan? Spidey.
Why? How did I let this happen?
Just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
Need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from thieves. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know.
Feels like the end of the world.
Maybe it is.
Bayağı sıkıntı. Artık elimizi kolumuzu sallayarak sağda solda gezemeyeceğiz. Bunu biliyoruz.
Strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Abi bir de buralar var
anasını I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Neydi abi, yer çekim atmıyor. Ne yapayım, direktör onu, ha. Yapacak bir şey yok, kostümlerimize de bir bakalım. Ne bu? Bunu geç. Bunu geç. Bunu geç. Bu da bir robot tarzı vermiş. Neyse. Tamam. Bu da bölüm sonu diyelim. Ortalık fena karıştı. Artık devletin adamları da bize karşı. Bakalım ne olacak bundan sonra. Bir sonraki bölümde buradan kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz arkadaşlar. İsel daha da zorlaştı. Bütün düşmanlarımız dışarıda. Ve bunun haricinde devlet de bizi arıyor artık. Bir numaralı suçlu gösterdiler bizi. Bakalım hayırlısı ne olacak. 7 saat neyi gösterecek göreceğiz. Evet, bir sonraki bölümde buradan kaldığımız yerden devam edeceğiz arkadaşlar. Şimdilik hepiniz hoşça kalın.